boy. Philippines, what's up? We're coming.
I am your host, the director, Patricio Janelsa. And as you can see, we have a lot of people working here.
Pat came up with the concept, and it just so happened that he knew that Apple was looking to do a video for his song, the Apple song, on their latest album, Elefunk. And Pat really, you know, had an idea to, you know, a really good treatment that he thought that Apple would be interested in, because it represents the song so much in theme when it comes to themes of community and family and tradition as far as the Filipino American community goes. Pat is, you know, neck deep in the Filipino community.
Basically, I just talk about my life in this song and what went on. And after I got adopted, 10 years later, I was able to go back home and seeing all the changes that happened with my family, from, you know, my brother, you know, committing suicide, and, you know, me being adopted, trying to support my family. And basically, I'm just talking about the story that went on since I've been gone away from my family.
Coming here from a third world country where you're basically living on the earth and, you know, providing for yourself, to a place that, you know, there's fast food and it's just completely different. And there's something beautiful about living more simply. And I can imagine that Apple felt very alone coming here by himself.
Apple's my best friend, my soulmate. Very talented to come to America in 89, knowing little to no English, like, and master the English language and have a bigger vocabulary than me. And 3 years and we're rapping together. One out of a million people that experienced that experience, being adopted from a third world country to come to America and be an international success.
Song and the video is a reflection of how he's giving back to his community and how it's a big step for Apple as a Filipino American now to be able to show that, you know, your culture is beautiful, because a lot of Filipinos, they get embarrassed to speak Tagalog, or they want to become Americanized, they want to marry a white guy because it's the American thing to do. So I feel he's showcasing how powerful Filipinos are.
This kid that comes from a foreign country, doesn't even speak the language, you know, comes to America to try to, like, you know, help his living situation, and has to, like, compromise leaving his family to go make a better life in hope to have a better life for his family one day.
It's actually Patricio's idea to, you know, have a community in this video. Wow, that would be a good connection to work with a Filipino director to have that community connection, you know?
You know, I'm a big fan of narratives, and if you look at all my other music videos, I try, you know, to put some sort of narrative, because I think that's what's missing in music videos nowadays. It's just like you throw these musicians into three different backgrounds, and you just edit all together, and that's basically, it's like a performance piece, basically. I really wanted to create a video that really represents Filipinos. So of course, what do? And number one, there's not many Filipino-American celebrities in the United States. Chad Hugo is probably one of the most popular ones, because you see his face everywhere.
So this video is about the family being sort of separated from their grandparents. And I totally related to it. When they sent me the treatment, I was like, you know, I want to do this, because I totally feel it.